हाँ, मेरा तो शूट हो चुका है, इनफैक्ट दिसंबर में ही शूट हो चुका था. और तिशु सर ने मुझे फोन किया था कि आप अक्टूबर में क्या कर रहे हो, शूट कर रहे हैं ना. सर अक्टूबर में तो मैं माँ बनने वाली हूँ, तो शायद आपको पता नहीं है मैं थोड़ी बिजी हूँ. बट ही वॉज वेरी काइंड एंड जब वो लिख रहे थे, ही हैज मैनेज टू कीप माई कैरेक्टर इन पार्ट 3 एंड ही डिडंट किल मी. तो आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू तिशु सर.
ओके, कितना अलग होगा, यू नो वी ऑलरेडी सीन 1 2 एंड दिस विल बी अ थर्ड इंस्टॉलमेंट.
You know, I don't want to say too much because sci-fi gangster mein hamesha twists and turns bahut hote hain. And this film also promises to be thrilling and to have lots of, you know, to have you at the edge of your seat. Isme of course bahut hi interesting naye characters hain, aur Sanju Baba hai aur Chitrangada hai aur bahut sare interesting log hain film mein. So I really want you to see it and tell me ke aap kya sochte hain film ke bare mein.
Okay, to the people, you know, the teacher, yeah. sir, आप लोगों से पूछना चाहूंगा कितने गौरव की बात है सुहागा
की. इनेमर्ड ऑफ हर एंड एज आई सेड आई एम एक्सट्रीमली जेलस, यू नो आई एम एक्सट्रीमली जेलस ऑफ हर बिकॉज ऑफ द जेनेटिक कॉन्कॉक्शन दैट ब्रिंग्स हियर. एंड आई वांट टू टेल हर दैट शी हैज गॉट अ वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ बींग अ लिटररी पर्सन, वेरी वेल लर्नड पर्सन फ्रॉम एन ऑगस्ट यूनिवर्सिटी लाइक ऑक्सफर्ड. And also being in a movie industry, you know. So I wish that she not only flowers and blooms like as a perfect actor, but she also becomes a literary person, you know. Absolutely, you know.
I should have brought my book for you, sir. You gave me two.
No,
books.
I yes, no, I already have, and I have the moment he told me, I read it up, downside up and upside down, you know. So you know, but of course, I have been a fan of your Abba very much, you know, absolutely. And I am a Nadkarni, so one of my cousins was Bapu Nadkarni, R.G. Nadkarni, who was played with
yes.
your Abba,
yes.
you know. And just on the this story, most people may not remember because as a child, I my cousin used to live in the very same building as the great Sunil Manohar Gavaskar, you know. And his brother-in-law, you know, means Gavaskar's sister is married to Gundappa Vishwanath, you know. So the story goes, and you may not know this, that what a funny sense of humor your Abba had, you know. You know, so what he had done, and perhaps never chronicled anywhere, but it was I came to know about it, you know. And that was that he invited all these cricketers to Patavdi, okay, and then he told them ki chalo we go for a hunting session.
I think
okay,
I know.
You know this story, yeah. Na? Humor, you know.
Slightly extreme, you know.
Yes, and I'm very enamored. I was very happy to see. Basically, I am not at all. At best, I am on emails and not the Twitter and so on. But he had forwarded, and I was very happy. Let me that your Twitter name is. SAK Patavdi,
yes.
Because we used to always refer to your Abba as Patavdi,
yes.
You know, and MAK. So looking at SAK, I immediately told my wife, see, her name is SAK, you know.
It is.
So yeah, which it is, yes, of course.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ma'am agreed for Radha Sai IIT. That's because of three reasons, most probably. One, it is related to education. Second, the dignitaries who are there with us. Pradhan sir is there, he's our patron. Nadkarni sir is our mentor. And also, like, we'll be catering to only 15 students a batch, and also Arun, who's the director here, Arun Ail. He said that if a child doesn't qualify JEE mains exams, we will refund the fees. This is first time I can imagine. We don't want fees from students who have not qualified. We are so confident of
it. We want to be very accountable, and we are very confident of that there will be no refunds.
Okay, the last one will close on this. I know Sohag is getting late because Taimur is already famous. Naya is already famous. Sara is on the way. How excited you are for Sara is coming in?
I'm so excited. You know, I've obviously seen her as a bacha growing up, and she used to, as a young child, also pretend or go. full confidence ke saath, you know, all those prank calls, she would pick up the phone and say ke aapka pani, is your water running, then why don't you run after it, and all those jokes. She used to, from the age of 5 she used to do it, so you know, she has so much confidence. She could speak multiple languages at home, Gujarati, Marathi, Hindi. She was dancing, you know, so you know, I think that she has found her passion, and her first film will come out soon, and I you know, I wish the best for her. She's such a beautiful child.
Thank you so much. Thank you.